capture the little particle of atoms. In the same time, they think about the universe and the Big Bang. And it's a kind of attitude that is a very important point of view, yeah.
Gateway, we want to expand the opportunities for scientific education that we offer to the public. Today, CERN hosts something like 150,000 visitors annually out of 300,000 requests. So